If I had started down to the creek, it would be the same. If I had started down the road, how much would have changed? I still feel like crying when the words come. Feeling stupid that I did not suspect that crying when you were different is not forgotten when looking back. The sun will shine on both days, both tears, filling this broken compass full of love for the world. You did not live long enough, my dear, to know that my love would grow past you into tangible and intangible things. That blurry photo on my phone, on that cold, wintry wind, it took the last leaf of my favorite tree, the one so close to my window, I would grasp its branches to walk with. Its fall goes unseen unless in slow motion, telling you that it's there, showing you that it's flown. Like you, the tree has gone, left wishing I had gone to find the last leaf and press it between the pages of poems, grieving over you on just the right day. Bury me under the tree, the one near the falls, where we fished and climbed, singing songs, not far from the spot Uncle lay forever, etching into the lines covered by an X, exact longitude and latitude, into church records so you can see. Here she sees this precious place, where she so loved the map of the world that she bloomed again into the last leaf in the heavy rains of spring.